May I invite Professor Naubahar SHARIF, Acting Head and Professor of the Division of Public Policy at the Hong Kong University of Science and Technology, to deliver a closing remark as a wrap-up. Professor SHARIF, please.
Thank you. I only have a few minutes that I'd like to take to deliver my closing remarks. And there are three things that I'd like to talk about. The first is, I think, the organizing committee, the organizer, are owed a deep and strong vote of thanks. This conference has not been easy to pull off. Yesterday at the opening remarks, our president talked about how this has been planned for 2 years. It's actually been planned for longer. It was meant to be held 2 years ago in 2019, but then we had the social issues in Hong Kong and it was delayed for 1 year. And then of course in 2020, we had the COVID related travel restrictions, which are still in place today, and it was delayed once again. And this year we finally are able to launch the conference, and I really would like to thank the organizer, particularly Professor King Chow, who wasn't spearheading this effort initially. It was spearheaded by a colleague who has since left, and Professor King Chow took the reins and to very capably and very ably pull this conference off. So the first thing I wanted to do was to thank the organizers and also the other organizers that you see behind me, not just our university, but Hong Kong U, Chinese U, as well as the strategic partners, including in particular APRU, Federation of Guangdong Academicians, our Hong Kong Foundation, and GHM. All of these partners and all the organizers deserve a warm round of applause. And I'd just like to, as I'm thanking everyone, not forget our MCs, very capable, and also our backroom staff, many of whom you don't see here in the room, who are outside, who have been very critical. They are from the Division of Public Policy, many of them, most of them, and they have been working extremely hard over the last few weeks, especially over the last few days, to ensure this comes off. So that's the first point that I wanted to make, extending a vote of thanks to Professor King Chow, to the organizers, to the strategic partners for having launched this. The second point I wanted to make was about this topic, Asia Pacific Conference on Innovation and Entrepreneurship Ecosystems. I think for those of you who have joined us over the last 1.5 days, I hope the relevance of this topic has become abundantly clear. It is an extremely timely topic. It is extremely relevant. I need not rehash what all our capable speakers have said over the last 1.5 days, except to say that I hope the discussion continues. And as Professor King Chow mentioned in his closing remarks yesterday, not just a hollow discussion at the academic realms, at the theoretical realms, but some action as well from all of us to ensure that these innovation ecosystems come to pass, come to fruition to the best of their capabilities. So that's the second point I wanted to make about the timeliness and the relevance of this topic. And it is befitting that we had this high level conference to celebrate this topic, to discuss this topic over the last 1.5 days. That's the second point. My third and final point is completely selfish. I'm sorry for taking the stage and to launch a small publicity campaign about the Division of Public Policy. We were established in 2017. We are one of the newest divisions at HKUST. We are a small and dynamic and growing division. And we have certain areas of focus, one of which is just this, science, technology, and innovation policy. So this subject matter, this topic is of extreme relevance to our division, to our faculty members, to our research associates, to our staff. And we hope that all of those of you who attended the conference, if you so desire and so wish, please get in touch with the Division of Public Policy, myself in particular, so as to talk about strategic collaborations, research projects, research papers, societal impact. We are interested in the whole gamut of topics related to entrepreneurship ecosystems. That's the third and final point that I wanted to make. I will not hold you back any longer between lunch and this conference. So I'd just like to finally request that all of you join me in thanking once again all those people that I mentioned earlier, and to bring this conference to a successful conclusion. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Professor SHARIF. This is the end of our event. Thank you for joining, and hope you will have a nice afternoon. Thank you.